Hi, my name is Nicole Palmer. I am the outreach coordinator at Frienship Home of Lincoln. On behalf of our staff at Frienship Home and the victims of domestic violence that we serve, it is my pleasure to be here today, and I thank you so very much for coming together today to make a difference in our community. Frienship Home is the only emergency domestic violence shelter program in Lancaster County. This not only makes us unique, but it makes our services vital. And victims of domestic violence can access safe emergency shelter and comprehensive services at Frienship Home. In 2020, we served nearly 1,400 victims. We are open 24 hours a day, 365 days of the year, and our shelter locations remain confidential. Most victims that come to our doorstep initially reach out to our 24-hour crisis line. We bring families into shelter with a precise plan in place, always keeping safety at top of mind. Sometimes this happens very unexpectedly when we have an opening in our shelter. It may happen during the middle of the workday, or it may happen at the end of a school day pickup or a daycare pickup. Or some of our victims may arrive with the help of law enforcement. Shelter with comprehensive services is imperative for victims to remain safe after leaving. Shelter at Frienship Home is offered in three forms. We offer a communal shelter, we offer single family apartments, and we also offer transitional shelter for our families that need a little more time to rebuild their lives. We average 38 victims on our waiting list every single day. The need for Frienship Home services is real, and our community is underserved. In order to better serve the community and the victims that come to our doorstep, we work with multiple agencies in Lincoln. Our families are connected with the food bank. We also partner with the Good Neighbor Center here in Lincoln, where our families are able to pick out clothing items and some household items for free. And if we have a victim that is suffering from substance abuse, they are connected with St. Monica's, if they choose, just to name a few. And it is only because of these partnerships that families are fully able to heal and become whole again, and they're able to rebuild their lives. Families survive because of your support and the support of our community. I'm asking you to support the United Way Impact Fund, where your gift makes the most impact by supporting the community as a whole. Together with your generosity, we can make a real difference to so many people in our community. We can change and rebuild the lives and create healthy, caring society that values everyone. Again, I thank you so much for your time today, and thank you for your support.